Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, Zack Ryder.
Hey, Rosa, what's up?
Hey, Zack. Yesterday was a very, very special day.
Very, very special day. Tell them why.
No, you tell me why this day was so special.
Well, in Back to the Future 2, they went into the future, October 21st, 2015, which was yesterday, and we're talking about today, so it's kind of confusing.
I get it.
Yeah. And last year for Halloween, since I'm such a Back to the Future fan, I dressed up as Marty McFly, had the hoverboard, the hat, the light-up shoes, but I didn't win the contest, but I made out with a hot chick, so it worked out.
Did you make any babies?
Whoa, this is heavy.
Did he just say I'm heavy? Ugh!